What's up guys, how you all doing? I wasn't with Khan for a week, so quick update about the bees. Let's check this out and let's see how the flowers doing as well. Check out all the flowers that we planted. They're just everywhere, look at this. The bees doesn't have to fly very far to get pollen and honey. Pretty amazing, huh? Look at all those flowers. So many beehives, so they kind of get in shade from these flowers. Awesome. Here's a little bee sitting on the flowers, so they like these flowers for sure. This is mint over here, about to start blooming soon. Bees love mint. Look at those. We planted a bunch of zucchinis and look, they're pretty big, pretty awesome. Wow, this is great. This one look like it's rotting out already. I need to pick some of them. Whoa, look at that one. That one is huge. So we planted a bunch of zucchinis, pumpkins. Okay, I'm just gonna open the hives up as usual. See what's going on in there. Okay, let's see if we can find the queen. If not, we're gonna do something about it. Okay, let's analyze this hive. As you can see, there's not much of the eggs, it's all honey and pollen, but the good news, they are producing a new queen. If there is no eggs or larva, that means there is no queen. But right here, let me move them a little bit. You see, this is the egg, you see how long it is? This is a new queen is coming. So they're producing a new queen and that's what we want. Let's take out more frames and see if there's any eggs in there. Once again, as you can see, there is no eggs. There is honey in there. There might be pollen in there. But there is no eggs. So that tells me there is no queen. The bee probably just left. The good news, you see these fat little bees right here? Those are drones, male drones. There is a lot of them, so the new queen will hatch and mate with those drones. And will produce lots of eggs. So I'm not worried about this hive anymore. I'm just gonna leave this hive alone and wait till the queen pop out and we'll check on these bees again. Even though it's not that many bees in this hive, it will survive no problem. Probably they just split, and which is fine. I just produce a bunch of wild bees out there in the forest somewhere. Maybe one day I can even catch them and put them in the hive. It's awesome. I'm just gonna pull out more frames and see if I got any more eggs in the hive or a queen. If you look at this closer, you see those yellow little dots? That's pollen. And pollen is really good for babies. That's what they feed the larva and baby bees. And if you look over here to the side, you see that's a cup of honey. So they have lots of honey, lots of pollen, but they need a queen to produce more eggs. But that egg was so big, it will be hatching pretty soon. So in a week or two, I'll come back and check on this hive and it should be fine, should be ton of eggs. And even better news, I just discovered one frame still has lots of eggs. This right here, you see the eggs are popped up. So that's male drone bee egg. So you see how these ones are not that popped up? That's a female bees are coming. Let me move them a little bit. So I'm not that worried about this hive. As you can see, there is still lots of eggs and larva. Let me show you what larva looks like. So as you can see, in those little hectagons, there is white worm in there. Well, it's actually larva, and they turn from the egg into larva and then into the bee. Let's open up this hive now. Lots of bees hanging around right there. Look at that, lots of honey on this side. A little bit of honey on this side. Pretty beautiful. Real quickly just to wow, look how much honey there is. Already cupped off. This is beautiful. On this side even more. And this is what it looks like, this top boxes. This is just lots of honey. I'm leaving it for them to survive over the winter so they can eat it throughout the winter. So I'm not gonna take off any honey. If I wanna take off any honey, if this hive is strong enough, I'll have to put a third box. and once they fill it up, I can take it away. But that's in the future. We're just worried about how the hive is doing. Is it healthy or not? Looks like there's just ton of honey on this side, as you can see. Beautiful. Ton of honey on this side as well. But I don't see any eggs. So let's just keep looking and maybe we'll find some eggs. And one thing, I gotta make sure I put the frames back in the same way I took them out. Looking for a queen. I don't see no eggs or a queen. This side, see a bunch of drones, worker bees. Let's see. As you can see, there is no eggs. The frames are just completely empty. No eggs at all, no queen eggs. Just pollen and honey and syrup. Don't see any queens. So if I don't see any eggs, that's not good. That means the queen is half left. Maybe they split or something. So looking for a queen egg at least. Once again, no eggs, no larva. Lots of bees, which is good. Lots of little young bees. So I might have to put in some more frames of eggs from the other hive. Oh wow, there's a queen right there. You see how big she is? This is beautiful. Now there is some male bees. Look, there is a drone right there. So I think she just maybe like, I'll just gonna leave them alone for a while because I see a ton of drones she can mate with. There is one right there. Maybe she haven't made it yet. Maybe she just hatched. But she's big and beautiful. Yeah, there's lots of male drones. You see those thick bees? Those are drones, and there's plenty of them. I'm probably gonna come back in a week or so. I'm gonna see ton of eggs. Happy to see a queen, that's for sure. Now I'm just going to put them back the where they were. Okay guys, bees are looking good as you can see. By the way, this is a t-shirt. I'm using it as a sweat rug, so it doesn't drip inside of that bee mask. Because if I get sweaty and nothing to catch the sweat, it just drips into the mask over here and I cannot see anything. So that's why I'm using a little bandana or something like that, or t-shirt. I just wrapped around my head and it's soaked wet right now. It's so hot out here. But it's beautiful though. So please thumbs up, bees are doing well. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. I love how the bees sound, listen to that. Amazing, isn't it? Whoa.